And go.
Okay, so this is section 5, usually the partner exchange. So you come down like this, learn your tap, you pull, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's gonna be two groups facing each other. You're gonna push out, 5, 6, 7, 8, roll down. 1, 2, you're doing a little kick with the spinach, kind of like lay back-ish. Then you're gonna step, 3, 4, and then flip with your leg or just move. 5, 6, leave. Then 7, 8, you're gonna come to this pose. Roll over your hand, 1, 2. Then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. You're gonna slide to the end, let it roll down your left arm, and come into this pose. And then you're gonna pass it around your back. And you're gonna run, everyone's gonna kind of run through the middle. And when you get to here, you're gonna pass. One spin, catch back in it.
Yeah.